So I used the Cantu Coconut Curling Cream and the Moisturizing Twist and Lock Gel to do a twist out on my hair this week. And in this video, I will be pulling down my twist outs and showing you guys the results of using both of these products together to achieve a defined and a moisturized twist out. So basically, both of these products both claim that they work well together. So I wanted to try it out and see how it worked on my hair. So right now I am just pulling down my twist. I used some avocado oil and I just rubbed that on my hair to get the process started of pulling down my twist. Yeah, and then I just do what I normally do when I'm pulling down my twist. I fluff it with a pick and just, you know, get it into the shape that I want to get it into. And then I'm also going in and separating the big chunks and pulling them apart carefully, you know, to get it to be bigger and to be more defined. So I think my results of this twist out on day one were really, really good. I liked the way that my hair looked. It did get more frizzy on me and I wasn't able to keep the style for that long. Even right now as I'm recording this, I'm still wearing the twist out, but it hasn't lasted me that long. And I just expected it to last me longer than it did. I usually like my twist outs to at least last me a maximum of 4 to 5 days, and I felt like this twist out only lasted me maybe 2.5, and then it started going really, really frizzy, and then I had to, you know, style it differently from then on until wash day came. So I don't know if I like these two things mixed well together. I have tried the coconut curling cream on a wash and go, which was unsuccessful as well. I'm just trying to find a way to use these products that work for me, and so far, even using the products that they claim to work well together just does not work for me. I must say my hair did feel very moisturized for a long time. It's just it did get frizzy, but overall I think I just want to experiment a little bit more with Cantu products, because I've used some of their products before and then I stopped using them for a while, and Cantu is very affordable and I want to figure out a way I can make these work for me. But yeah, so that's just kind of what I wanted to share with you guys today, is my results of the twist outs. I'm always trying different things. So those are my results of doing this twist out. I hope you guys like this quick little video that I shared, and I will see you guys a little bit later. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I upload videos once a week on Fridays at 2 p.m. So don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!